Occidental Petroleum was downgraded by Deutsche Bank to hold from buy with a price target of $80, as the firm believes a dividend increase is unlikely. Shares are lower by 1.8%. PartnerRe was downgraded by UBS from buy to neutral with a price target of $84, as the share price has approached previously set targets. Those shares are down by 1.8%. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.